request confirms that the PBA's serial number 1010 has to come home. The reason is because it has expired. It's certified live, so it needs to come home so you can move it as per the transfer plan. If you don't mind, on message 19 Charlie in the execute package, I'd like to refer you to note 2 Bravo and let us know if you can confirm that payload 3 is routed to the web. We're still seeing the RCS camera on the ground.
Re-entry check, all systems green.
I'm with you on page 9.
Mock 26.
And just a little note for you. I did talk to Spanky, and there is no sardine cap on board ISS.
Mock 25. Mock 24. Mock 23.
Absolutely. Lots of happy people here. Hey Jeff, those words are appreciated, but truly it's been a pleasure the last few days working with you all. It's going very smoothly.
Mock 22. Press feed, main. Mach 21. Crossfeed off. Information. APU fuel 60%. Mach 20.
Sounds good. And one little last thing. We're still working on activating the IMV valve. We've had some commanding issues on the ground, but we're working on it. So just so you know, it's not quite complete.
Mach 19. Mach 18. Mach 17. Mach 16.
Station Houston for Jeff and DPC, we're back with you.
Mach 15. Mach 14. Mach 13. Mach 12.
Awesome. Well, that's all for us on a very busy day today.
Mach 11. Mach 10. Mach 9. Mach 8. Mach 7.
And Steve, we have a location to put that grab sample container.
Mach
once
6.
You've filled it, you can call us back when you're ready.
Mach 5. Mach 4. Mach 3. 2.
Station Houston, space to ground 2 for John.
Pitch. On. Off.